Alright, so what I'm doing here is going to upload my first video of actually anything ever. Any video I ever uploaded, this is my first one. And I don't know, I woke up this morning and I couldn't go back to sleep, so I like to write and stuff, so I just started writing shit down. And I know most of you guys have never gotten a chance to hear me rap before. You just see all the bullshit I post on Facebook. So I figured, why not, you know? Fuck it. And, it's short. But, I don't know, I like it. I was just bullshitting around. It's not a very long one. I just jotted some shit down. Not just bullshit, like, this is actually shit. Like, I don't know how to say it. Like, I don't know, just shit that I feel inside, I don't know, but, yeah, so if you like it, like, comment, share, leave me compliments, and it would be helpful if you guys could leave me comments on, like, what I can do better to improve and stuff, so that would be helpful, and if you don't like it, then fuck you, stop watching it right now, and I'm using a beat that I found off YouTube. I don't know if any of you guys have heard it before, but I like it and it goes good with this, so. Let's see what time it is. It is January 6th, 7:10 a.m. So, yeah. Well, and again, if you like it, show support, like, comment, share, leave me comments on what I can do better. If you don't like it, again, fuck you and stop watching it right now. And that's pretty much it. Hope you like it. Enjoy. Lost inside myself with an ego I don't recognize. Try to make things right, but these people wanna criticize every word I say, every action that I make. They wanna take my life away, but it's not for them to take. And I know I've made mistakes, but doesn't give you the right to judge every single fucking aspect of my life. Turn my back, give you a knife, put the barrel, walk away. That's what I feel I'm doing every single fucking day. Ask if I'm okay, the answer's always no. Isolate myself cause I just wanna be alone. Never had a stable home, raised myself upon the streets. If I needed to be somewhere, got there on my own 2 feet. Never needed any help, always did shit by myself. Never knowing that it soon would be a cry out for help. Take a look at yourself and tell me what you fear most. Is it death, going broke, being haunted by ghosts? The only thing that I fear is something different than most, and that's fear in itself, knowing my life was a joke. I can never imagine when my time comes to pass, with my life before my eyes, will I sit back and laugh? Will I be able to rest? Will I turn in my grave at the shit about my life that all these people will say? No way. I guess I'm lost in this tragedy. Yeah, lost in insanity. And that was it. And I told you it was short, so like, comment, share. Please don't leave any negative bullshit unless it's shit that'll help me get better, you know? Don't leave bullshit because it will just get deleted. So thanks for watching and I hope you guys like it.